Hey, it's Sunday. Hi, I'm your hip bee guy, get it? Ha. Huh. So I've got some extracted frames over there. I want to try to distribute between that hive and that hive, and maybe another one. Put my drawn extracted frames in here and take out the blank ones. So let's get suited up. Nice little bungee. Yeah, I was going to do some other stuff this weekend down south, but had some family stuff pop up, good stuff. And so I stayed in town instead. So, see what's going on. Said I'm just really gonna, not really interested in what's going on at the bottom. I may glance to see if there's brood, but man, I want to get these frames because they got honey on them. Cleaned up at least. Alright, so I really like these bee suits. Much easier. You know, they may not be hornet proof, but close enough for beekeeping, man. I'll try it with no gloves just for a minute. I don't even know if they're up here. Not really. So, I don't care about any of these. Without spilling the oil trap. They're working. What I'm gonna do. Put them together. Like so. Those. See, they're working on the two in the middle, so I'm going to take the drawn ones and do-do-do-do. And then I like these. When you go to start next year, I can maybe recoat these, but they have some propolis on it already, and my feeling is more readily acceptable to a new hive, or when reintroducing next year. So these are my drawn frames. I'm just going to put those in. There's some bee bread in here, so they'll take advantage of that. of smoke there. So I gave them four drawn frames, they were working on two. Yeah. Trap. I want to look. So they're pretty low on numbers there. It's really only maybe six frames. I'm gonna have a little look. Something's going on around here. So I think the addition of those five drawn frames with honey still in it, a little bit of bee bread, it'll give them a couple days. They're kind of dry, ran into brood, probably in the middle four frames. Pretty small this late, but what we'll probably do is get some sugar on here in a little while, in the week or so. Not a lot. Go check out the next box. They seem very happy, didn't they not? Use the sniffles. I think I had enough honey. All right. So same thing. Gonna see about swapping some frames in. And basically these are kind of in order of strength. Stronger, older, weaker, newer. Generally. Birds and squirrels have been using. The worm shot. Oops. That's Mac. Here's Johnny. All right, shall we look? Like they're using the box. I may have older frames up here. Looks like I do. And they are. Yeah. I'll just let them be. This are these last two. Yeah, these are obviously older frames here. Let's see what they're doing with these other frames. Through the light. Empty. There's some weight. Fat frame. We could put some nectar in there. I think we stick one in there. Just like that. Yeah, so there's those two. They look a little thirsty.
But they're, yeah, the wet nectar in the middle.